crystal clear that I'm so thankful that as my first evaluation, I got you because you gave an excellent speech, so it makes it a lot easier. I think a few things that you did really, really well, you were very well organized. You took us back in time, and for me, it reminds me of the Christmas story, the Red Rider gun with the compass, the thing that tells the time, and the kid, you know, you'll shoot your eye out, the whole story. So I love the fact that you took us all back in time. We probably all thought about that Christmas where we did have to grow up, and I think you tied it in very well to the new beginnings, which I thought was a really cool thing that you did. And I love the fact that you're so good at this that you just decided right before the speech when I talked to you about it, you said, oh, it's new beginnings, I think I'll tie that in, and that you were able to do that and do it so well. Sorry, I wasn't supposed to tell you guys that. I wasn't aware I wasn't supposed to tell you guys that. I think, too, that you also, you had such a nice message with it as well, and I think that it did make, it made me think about how I've always said, when the worst things happen, something good always comes from it. And when you pulled out the manicure set, and to think that you've had it for 50 years, I just thought that was such a nice twist to the end of the story. It's very difficult for me to think of anything that, you could improve upon. I think you lost your place at one point in time and did the exact same thing that Keith did. You just kind of walked back and, oh, here's where I am, and picked it up. And I think you did it very well, and I think you covered it very well. I think you were organized. I think it tied in well with the message, and I think you have a great presence. You're